during the time when the moratorium was on, people should not be happy just because they can have access to fund and maybe pay their salaries, etc. During that time, you must think very hard for the time when the moratorium is lifted. Then you will have no more support. What do you do at that time? You must think about it. There are ways of doing different kinds of business. As I pointed out just now, we can go online and all that. Maybe you switch to another form of business, but you can't expect moratorium to last forever. But there are people, I think, who have very little capacity to move into another business. For example, the people who are having stalls on the roadside, they just cannot do anything else. But even they will find that they can now sell from their house, from their own house, the food that they cook and send it by courier. You know, nowadays they have Grab and Food Panda and all that. Then you should go to that area and use that time to build up a new business. But of course, not everybody can do it. I sympathize with those people who are unable to switch to another kind of business. But always remember that moratorium is not forever. At some stage, you have to pay your debt.